What's in there?
Party favors.
That the one they shot?
Yeah, I fucking am.
He looks okay to me. Better than Flaco and Chepe.
Can't help it if we're harder to kill.
You know Chepe had 3 kids, eh?
Well, they won't have to grow up knowing the old man was a piece of shit.
And he was your fucking brother.
No, that's my fucking brother. Anyone with the Mayans cut on whose flash doesn't say Stockton is my fucking brother. Everyone else is a fucking target.
How many dead Mayans are you gonna be happy with?
Today, just the one.
He reached out, you know. Ramos asked for my backing.
And what'd you say?
Your primo and I, we started this shit. Together. SOA, those racist fucks wouldn't have us. Alvarez will tell you he was the founding Mayan, but one man does not make a club, right?
You going somewhere with this? Because we're a little busy.
I remember when you showed up. Fucking little orphan obispo. Marcus would put you up on his bike. Feet couldn't touch the pegs.
I can fucking reach him now.
Maybe. Point is, you always been in his shadow. A jump when he told you to leave your charter, go south and turn us into fucking Walmart.
Just did what was best for the club. I still am.
Brothers killing brothers is best for the club?
And fire that first shot.
You did, actually. Killing all those VM. Blew up the gun deal. Which, if I was a suspicious individual, would look pretty fucking suspicious. Cause ain't it so convenient that as long as we're suckling from the Galindo heroin tit, Santo Padre stays the gatekeeper.
That's just it. I don't want to be the fucking gatekeeper. I agree. We become a fucking corporation with a goddamn board of directors. This Three King bullshit doesn't work. And Ramos and Conchi aren't stepping down. Willingly. But as long as they're in power, this club's gonna be focused on one thing. Getting rich off the drug trade.
You saying you'd go against your cousin? You'd go against the cartel?
Fuck Galindo. And Alvarez. He's no longer a Mayan. Join us, brother. Help me get us back to who we really are. Motherfucking outlaws.